The enemies here can be quite frightening, but you should watch the fools.
I'd rather flame the fools.
Now you're thinking.
Thank you for releasing me. I think you just might be the dragon to defeat Nasty Nork.
That's me, all right.
Thanks, Spyro. I'd love to help you catch Nasty, but I'd really hate to be trapped in Crystal again.
Don't worry. The only one that's gonna be trapped is him.
Thank you for releasing me.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Fairies are always on your side, Spyro.
Spyro, thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle, too. See where it takes you.
Thank you for releasing me.
Hello, Spyro. Nicely done. I'll be done when I've toasted that nasty Nork.
Fools you see in this world are invincible, but that does not mean they shouldn't be attacked.
Sounds all right to me.
Hey, Spyro. All dragons know there's magic in a fairy's kiss. See what it can do to your power of flame.
Thank you. You've become a master of the supercharge. Great work!
Hold your horns. Here comes Spyro.
Patience, little one. You'll soon have the opportunity to battle the one who matters most, Nasty Nork.
Yeah.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Take care.
Advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Ow! done, Spyro. I hope you know what lies in store for you. Nasty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?